In this question, we are given the Baumann formula. Okay, so the Baumann formula looks like this.